Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
All right, well, good morning to you. Let's take a look at what's happening out there. Very cold temperatures from the South County areas of Monterey and San Benito counties. Temperatures widespread in the 30s. In fact, you can see some sub-freezing temperatures getting to Greenfield at 29 degrees, 36 in Watsonville, up in Santa Cruz, 36 degrees, 37 in Monterey. And with a nice breeze coming up the Salinas Valley out of the south-southeast there, we're getting at least winds up to 16 miles per hour, and that means a wind chill. Those temperatures are going to feel a lot colder on your skin. In fact, it feels about 30 degrees in Salinas. Look at that moisture plume. Taking a look at the Pacific here, that's headed our way. An atmospheric river on the way with more low clouds and mid and high level clouds up to the north, with rainfall already kind of skirting from the Oregon to California border there. We'll get this moisture to start to fix in our area as we get into the evening and overnight hours. So we'll call it a chance of rainfall for this afternoon, and then high pressure gets out of the way. You'll see how this chance comes in a little bit quicker. You're going to see right through the San Francisco Bay Area and the San Jose area, sweeping right through the area with a cold front through Wednesday right into Thursday. Thursday extends all the way into the evening hours. This is something new. It was going to stop at around 11 o'clock, and now we're seeing some of that moisture getting pulled back with easterly winds, bringing that moisture back to the coast as well, with another cold front in for the potential for overnight going into early Friday morning. So we'll keep an eye on that for you. As rainfall starts to filter in for the north, we'll get clouds by the noon hour, and those clouds will continue to increase. As you see, that will bring in some moisture, and there it is right through the area. Heavy at times in the overnight hours tonight. Breezy and gusty winds up to 60 miles per hour. Sustained winds up to 35 miles per hour. That's around up to 1,000 feet for the coast and, of course, the mountains. You'll see right through the area heavy rainfall at times, some moderate rainfall mixing in there, and continuing on all the way into Wednesday in the afternoon into the evening hours, turning to scattered showers overnight into Thursday. That continues to work right into Thursday morning, and into the afternoon we go. You'll see some scattered to isolated showers holding onto the forecast area there. High wind warning in effect. You'll see winds, as I've mentioned, up to 35 miles per hour. You'll see where it covers all the way from most of San Benito County and into Monterey County and northward into Santa Clara County and San Jose and Santa Cruz County. The same with the flash flooding, as we have copious amounts of rainfall coming back into our forecast area, where we could see at least up to 8 inches plus for the San Lucia Mountains. And yes, we'll see temperatures from 54 to 60 degrees today and a chance of rainfall. We'll see the same for the inland side, about 52 to 60 degrees. Seasonally cool with clouds increasing through the day. Temperatures up in the Bay Area in the 50s. We'll hold on to the 60s, and then once you get into your KSBW 8-day forecast, you will see, yeah, we have the impact alert for severe weather going on for Wednesday. Then we'll go to a nuisance alert for Thursday with rainfall that continues the shower activity, and then we'll dry it out for the weekend. But we really have to keep an eye on the small creeks and streams, and of course the gusty winds and power outages that will occur for a lot of folks.
Yeah, absolutely, in this next big system.
Okay.
All right, Art, thanks.